guys, Seth Rollins set for action. I think it's fair to say that Rollins is as impressive and talented as they come when the bell rings, but he can be a bit abrasive.
Well, say less about the visionary, Cole. One man's abrasive is another man's unorthodox. Seth is playing four-dimensional chess. He's an in-ring mastermind.
I'm actually more of a checkers guy, but no one is denying Rollins' talent.
His opponent, of course, is an ultra-aggressive Finn Balor, who really just cut the humanity out of himself when he joined the Judgment Day.
I would say he found his purpose, Saxton. Balor's always been aggressive. What he has now is a higher purpose. It's really helped him focus that aggression and become the best version of himself.
Oh, look at this! I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh my gosh! Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table! This is about to go from bad to worse. This is not gonna be pretty! I don't want to see this happen. All right, it's cinched in. This could be it.
Package drive. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Finn Balor has shifted focus and is no longer concerned with the opinion of the WWE. Referee in position. Oh, my goodness.
There's the jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Rollins soars.
Rollins with a blockbuster. Balor not exactly looking like the best version of himself after that one.
Yeah, as Rollins was putting that visionary offensive mindset to work.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Balor setting up.
Like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least.
And a basement drop kick.
Big kick right to the gut. And he sends him into the corner. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Oh, just gouging the face.
That's not right. All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Into the ring. And into the count. Two. Narrowly avoids the pinfall.
That one came down to a razor-thin margin.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
He takes control.
From behind. Back suplex.
Rollins from up high.
If this lands, it's over.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Yeah, Seth's coming at Balor with plenty of intensity. And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
The Kingslayer and Balor will not relent in their attacks. It is amazing, it's incredible that Seth and Finn are able to even stand Corey.
Looking for the victory! Two! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Obviously still has some fight left.
He'll take things into the ring. Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins.
Intense focus being placed on Balor, cutting off all...
Well, I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Rollins with the stunt. Now Rollins needs to end this. Cover. And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins.
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.
Yeah, they put up a good